How many world leaders do you think are just completely out of their mind?
A pretty sizable percent.
Some of these people, you must meet them, you must be chatting, and you see in the eyes, you look in the eyes, you go, oh, yeah. This guy's gone.
Yeah. Well, and part of what happens is these guys, I think the longer they stay in office, the more likely that is to happen.
Of course,
right?
They lose it.
Yeah, I mean, you just, at a certain point, your feet hurt and you're having trouble peeing, and you have absolute power and...
Privilege is toxic.
Yeah,
sadly.
It really is.
Sadly, things that people struggle to achieve.
Yeah.
They get to positions of power, influence, money, can do things.
Right.
It has a toxic effect on their judgment.
Yes. Has that happened to you yet?
No.
Why is that, do you think? So, let me ask you some questions.
You do some work.
So, you're a funny guy.
Thank you.
You go on some late night talk shows, people think you're funny.
Yeah.
They give you a show.
Right.
And then next thing you know, you've made like a ridiculous amount of money.
So much more than you. And yet,
no.
How do I seem to you? Do I seem spoiled, out of touch?
Well, I don't know.
Well, you have a pretty good instinct for people.
Right now, you seem like a completely normal guy.
But I'm putting on an act.
Well, that's
like everyone else does for you.
That's my point.